remember asking both my mom and dad why we never travel to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks were passing on the stuff in plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids and daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough loving from my mom and dad, but I don't think they really understood when I said that I wanted a deal in Hollywood. I told them I'd be singing on TV. The other kids were calling me a wannabe. The older kids, they started bugging me, but now they're all standing right in front of me. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids and daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. I know which place I'm from, I know my home. When I'm in doubt and struggling, that's where I go. An old friend can give advice when new friends only know a half story. That's why I always keep them tight and why I'm okay. I said I'm okay. You know what my mama said? You know what she told me?